Hello Techies, in this video we are going to create our very first cloud storage in IBM Cloud. This is Hefling, Steve and Raj. I am going to take you to IBM Cloud Storage in this video. Without any delay, let's jump into IBM Cloud. Go to cloud.ibm.com. Then log in into your IBM Cloud account. If you don't have IBM Cloud account, you can create a new one. That is absolutely free. As soon as you log into IBM Cloud, you will land on IBM Cloud dashboard. Dashboard consists of all the IBM Cloud services that is previously provisioned by you. In IBM Cloud, to store our data, we need to access the IBM Cloud Object Storage service. To do so, go to the search bar, then search for Object Storage service, then click on Object Storage. This will take you to the creation page of IBM Cloud Object Storage. Why we are using IBM Cloud over the other cloud providers in the market? The main reason is IBM Cloud is providing a free plan forever to access almost all the IBM Cloud services. In this IBM Cloud free plan, we can get 25 GB of storage per month, 20,000 GET requests per month, 2,000 PUT requests per month, and data retrieval up to 10 GB and 5 GB of public outbound for free forever. Then scroll down. Here you have to specify the name for your service, that is IBM Cloud Object Storage Service. The name can be anything. Then click on Create. Now we successfully provisioned the IBM Cloud Object Storage Service. To store our data in cloud, we need a bucket. So click on Create Bucket. In this demo, we are going to create a predefined bucket. So click on a standard. Then specify the name for your bucket. Remember that your bucket name should be unique universally. Then click on Next. We will upload our data to the cloud storage later in this video, so you can skip this process now. You can test the bucket. This is out of the scope of this video, so we are skipping this process. Now you can see that our IBM Cloud Object Storage bucket is successfully created. Go to Buckets. Now you will be able to see your bucket. Now our bucket is empty. To upload the data in our bucket, click on Upload. Then choose the file. Then click on Upload. That's it. Our data is successfully uploaded to IBM Cloud Object Storage Bucket. You can download it from our Object Action, as well as you can get details about it from the Object Action. Sometimes we need to share our data with others by providing a link. To do so, we need to enable public access to our bucket. Go to Buckets, click on Bucket Action, then Access Policies. Go to Public Access, enable, click on Create Access Policy. Now click on Enable. Now you will be able to see that access group policy created. Now we can share our data in our bucket with others by providing a link. To do so, go to bucket. Remember that all the data which is stored inside bucket is known as objects. To share our objects with others, click on object action. Then click on public URL. Then copy the URL. You can now with this URL, anybody can access the data. That's it. With this, we came to the end of the video. Thanks for watching. You can follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, as well as Twitter. Yeah, as well as you can visit my portfolio website. All the links will be provided in the description section. For doubts and feedback, use the comment section. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.